So today has been a little nervous because most of my friends are going to LeakyCon, and my one friend basically in town that's not going might be going. So I don't know if when I get home I will have anyone to hang out with. That'll be interesting. I will probably just end up reading Harry Potter and talking on Skype with Amanda. Because we've been doing that lately, because we're dorks and crap. So, I don't know what to do. We'll see.